This short programme is about Wales, our country, the nation for which we Welsh are responsible, the nation to which we owe our first loyalty. Our first loyalty is owed not to the British state, which the leaders of the English parties continually call the nation, but to Wales, which was a nation long before England came into existence. This Wales of ours is a land of unusually great natural wealth and of rich human resources. Its people are among the most able and talented in the world. Given self-government, our material living standards would be at least as high as any one of the five Scandinavian nations, and our cultural life would be secure and brilliant. Instead, we're dying without dignity as a neglected and exploited province on the periphery of the British state, patronized and condescended to. Typically, we've just been told by the English parties that they'll allow us to have a share of our own oil and gas resources when these are brought out of the Celtic Sea. How different was it when Giraldus Cambrensis, three-quarters of a Norman himself, said of the Welsh in the middle of the 200-year war against the Normans, their whole mind is on the defence of their country and their freedom. We of Plaid Cymru stand in the tradition of those who fought for their country and their freedom. The great Englishman, Sir Winston Churchill, once declared that a nation which didn't fight for her freedom deserved to be stamped out. We Welsh are a nation. Are we not to fight for any measure of freedom? The future of Wales depends on you, the people. And I appeal to you to act for Wales in this election and help her to win a parliament within 3 years. It's possible if you give your support to your own nation's cause this time. Help us to rebuild this misgoverned land, which has such great possibilities. I'm sure your heart is with us in this struggle. On the 10th, will you give us your support too?